So off we go to one of the most spectacular rooms in the entire chateau. And there we are. Alright. I will firstly just slowly pan through everything because you probably do not even know where to look right now. And so was I when I walked in this room for the first time. Probably animal lovers hate to see this. Well, let me tell you, there's gonna be a lot of taxidermy in this castle. And back in those days, it actually was a sign of prestige.